Hariyom students, today we are going to learn a boat. How to make a boat with the paper. The required material are one A4 size paper and one small square paper and one scale, pencil, eraser and crayons, one black sketch pen. And now we are going to draw. Now we are going to draw the water. And the water waves. And for that we need blue color, dark blue crayon. Take a black dark blue crayon and draw here. And clouds with the light blue color. Now take this square paper, small square paper, and fold it upwards, and now reverse it. Fold it in the middle. Fold the paper from the bottom to the center, and again reverse it. After reversing, draw a line in the middle. And two lines in the diagonal. Now these clouds we have to color this blue color, and this boat yellow color, upwards yellow color, and down brown color. We have to fill the shape of the boat with brown color downwards, and stick the boat. Stick the boat here with the help of a heavy strip. Stick the boat at the side of this A4 size sheet. Now the boat is ready.